I love to go swimming with bow-legged women. What'd you say that name was again?
Raymond Clark.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah, yeah. You owe the man $100.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. But with you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here. Let me show you. Ready? Head
Heads up! Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go!
What are you waiting for? We got a tight schedule here.
Yeah.
Ain't that something?
Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go. I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. Use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal. That's a lot of guys. You sure don't make it easy, T-Bone. I need a closer look.
Did that.
What the hell's going on? Somebody call maintenance.
Whatever, not my problem.
I've got
that doesn't sound right.
Yeah!
good.
Bar down.
Be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap.
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Head again!
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you'd actually get the damn truck.
Drive into
it,
do it!
You're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay, bring him up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Force him off the road!
Sculpture. It's wired and ready.
You're a scary man, T-Bone.
making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem. All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
Soundboy type of nigga, take a chicken skinny dip a nigga down cause she had to be around stars. And I'm the big dip up right around miles, cause I'm floss up out of this world that you're part. Stand on my left so you go look on the bright side.
Just another sick fuck in a city full of them. Nothing special. You just made a mistake. I can track you now.
Thank you. She's all prepped and waiting just for you.
Okay, gotta resist the urge to shoot this guy until I'm sure it's safe. I'm looking for someone uneducated, probably a laborer. My hunch is right, he's gonna have some kind of blood disorder, like his victims. Okay, gotta resist the urge to shoot this guy until I'm sure it's him. I'm looking for someone uneducated, probably a laborer. My hunch is right, he's gonna have some kind of blood disorder, like his victims.
Whoops.
To talk.
And that little girl
Jesus,
died.
Let it go.
Not your business.
I killed her.
Okay, gotta resist the urge to shoot this guy until I'm sure it's him. I'm looking for someone uneducated, probably a laborer. My hunch is right, he's gonna have some kind of blood disorder, well, like his victims. Well. They might offer me the job.
Who wants to try their luck? Look at me, I got terrible luck, else I wouldn't be out here. How can you do?
Huh. This might be our guy. I need to know for sure.
Maybe. Right, right.
Hey! We gotta talk!
I told you, we're through.
We're not done. We are not done.
Get out of here!
Yeah, what do you want?
You son of a bitch! You're ruining everything!
Jesus!
Shit! Just die!
This guy wanted somebody to take him down. Must have figured out I was onto him, that he had a private audience. Did he start leaving the bodies where I'd find them? No, I'm giving him too much credit. Edgar was obviously insane.
What fucking life have I got?
These guys completely worked Maurice. No wonder he wouldn't talk. He already did their worst. He's got nothing left. Doesn't change what he did. I wonder, if it had been Nikki, would I have done the same in this place?
I slept with him, okay? That's why. Because you treat me like shit.